Hey YouTube, Wilm Racer here. This monstrosity you're looking at is Mini Wilm Racer version 1. He's going to be the pilot in the big P-40 Warhawk, and this is what he looks like without the full outfit, the leather jacket and such that comes with the iFly Tailies pilot. The head is from thatsmyface.com, a really neat website where you can do a 3D scan of your own face and order all sorts of different sizes of your head. This one is the quarter scale and it will fit really well into the big P-40 Warhawk. So with two servos, we've got a little mechanism here that allows him to look to the left and right and will allow him to raise his arm to address the crowd or address the flight line. So that's going to be the idea. I haven't decided whether I'm going to use a gear door sequencer to make him look first and then move the arm, or whether I'm just going to slave them together and have both motions happen at the same time. I think either one would work. I'll probably end up going for the slaving motion because it's a little easier, but you know, we'll see. So let me put his outfit on and we'll show him what he looks like with his clothes on. The jacket, the body still needs more building out. He's missing his legs, one hand here, this arm needs to be attached, still a lot of work. But the animatronics are getting closer. Animatronics is really just two servos. We have a servo on the head, and it's slipping a little bit right now because I haven't permanently attached the head. So it is tending to slip a little bit. And then the arm that comes up as such. So the idea being we're flying, we look over to the left, and we wave to the audience. Yeah, so here we are again. We look over to the left and wave. Hello. And back to the front. Actually, that arm will go all the way back down. So here, look over and up. Salute and back. Look over and salute.